CNC, everything's hand milled.
They mill slides, serrations, for red dogs. He recrowns barrels a lot of times, and he'll put a better crown on it than the factory. Like, he'll look at the crown and be like,
my barrel has like half-ass button crown on it. And he goes, what is that? And I'm like, that's what he goes. Cut it off. I'm gonna start over because I'm gonna make this thing a nice target barrel. Like, please.
It's crazy. You can take a brand new gun, recrown it, and it'll be more accurate. That's the only thing you gotta do. It'll be more accurate just doing that.
Just a hair.
I got a Hofstra 270. I bought when I was 18. Yeah. Cheap $300 gun.
Yeah.
You sight it in. You could go out the next. Two shots. They'll be right there.